biceps tendon and the bicipital groove. We could also be checking for a tear or laxity of the transverse humeral ligament, keeping that long head in the bicipital groove. To do this test, we're going to be palpating at that bicipital groove. We're going to grasp hands and be doing a couple supination and pronation movements. We're going to bring them down resisted, and we're going to resist the supination. So it would be like this. Resist, bringing them down. And yeah, just any pain or snapping, we would ask our patient. And once again, it would be a tear or laxity of that transverse humeral ligament or bicipital.